عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This should be Sakrani here for Karaman of Mercy. We have come to one of the unused, unfinished buildings where we have a Syrian family, refugee family living here. As you can see, there are no windows here. There are no doors. It's a building site. But we're not allowed to go inside because there's some ladies inside.
No male presence.
No male presence at all. There's no light here at all. How many people are there?
Eight people
is living here?
Yeah, but it's cold.
It's cold? Okay, give them some blankets, inshallah. Okay, give them some blankets and give them some food as well, please. We only allowed to take the picture of the building here. We can't take the picture of the ladies inside. The landing, there's no light here on the stairs. So how do they walk at night time? Only Allah knows. Muhammad Zuhair, tell us that we are from Britannia.
I told that.
And we are Caravan of Mercy.
اسمهم Caravan of Mercy. Caravan of Mercy. يعني قافلة الرحمة بالعربي.
And we would like her to accept this little gift from us, inshallah.
Do you have blankets?
Yes, yeah, yes, yes.
Can Hafiz you give her? They have six and they are eight. They need more too, okay. if it's possible.
One minute. There are eight people living here?
Eight people.
How many children are here?
Six.
Six children and husband and six children and the parents.
And the parents.
Okay, so. And
the oldest child is 13 years old, uh-huh. 12, uh-huh. 11, 10.
So they have six blankets only between them?
Between them.
Okay, so we'll give them some blankets as well, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Are there any small children here where we can give some baby milk?
The small, 3 years old.
3 years, okay. All right, no problem. Tell her to make dua for us, inshallah. For all the donors as well, inshallah.
الله يفتح عليهم جاه النبي ويرزقهم ويبعث لهم حسنة أطفالهم وحسنة الأطفال بجاه النبي.
جزاكم الله خيرا هجة. بارك الله فيكم. السلام عليكم.